Luke, a big win for the Lions. You must be delighted in that changing room.
Yeah, it was good. Everyone was happy. I think everyone played well. It was a good, solid game. And yeah, boys came out and performed.
Over two periods, it was 0-0. You really had to pull it together those final two periods. I don't think I've seen a team performance like that, a workmanlike performance.
Yeah, it was good. Defense played strong. You know, we both had a few chances. They did as well. You know, we hit a few posts. But yeah, defensively, we were very strong. I think that's a weak point that we have. But we really worked at it, and everyone was, you know, pulling their own weight, so it was good.
You've got Sheffield next week. You've already played them twice and two wins. You'll be confident of a third, but it's not going to be easy.
It's not going to be easy, no. No game is. Yeah, like today, you know, we just got to go out, work on performance, and yeah, just get the wheels going and take the win home.
Is there anything you can particularly work on from today's performance?
I don't know yet. I haven't really thought about it. You know, I'm just you know, celebrating the win. We'll mull it over in the car ride home. And yeah, we'll get to work on Thursday.